The VLOOKUP function has several limitations, and one of them is that it can't do partial matches, meaning it can't find values that just resemble or contain part of the search term. Or can it? Today, I'm going to show you how to achieve this, and if you stick around till the end of the video, I'll reveal a little shortcut that'll save you hours when writing your formulas. In a case like this, where you need to know the sales of these phone models on the right, but in your database, they're written differently, doing a traditional VLOOKUP would be useless. It's going to give you an error because by default, it works only with exact matches. The lookup value has to be written exactly the same. So what are we supposed to do? Manually rewrite the values in your table? Of course not, we're not savages. We just need to use wildcards to tell Excel to perform a partial match. A wildcard is a character that gives additional information or instructions to Excel. There are a few, but the one we're going to use is the asterisk. This wildcard means any sequence of characters, so if we put one before and another after, along with ampersands to concatenate the texts, what we're telling VLOOKUP is that the search value is any sequence of characters, concatenated with the phone model, and in turn joined with any text after it. Or in simple words, the phone model value, no matter what text is before or after it. Will it work? Let's see. Hit enter and voila. Now you've got the sales. Now, remember I told you I'd show you a shortcut to create your formulas faster? Let's get to it, but first, remember to hit the subscribe button because every week I'll be giving away a complete Excel course to 10 of my subscribers. Now, for the shortcut. When people want to apply their formulas to the rows below, most drag their original formula because they don't know that if you simply double-click the square at the bottom right corner of your formula, it auto-applies to all the rows. Bye-bye dragging formulas.